The best thing that I can say is that you know your body the best, and that it's not a bad thing to seek a second opinion or third or fourth or fifth if you really need to seek the outcome to have an improved quality of life.